Welcome back, friends. Today I am going to show you how to use the pattern command in SolidWorks 2022. This SolidWorks 2022 video tutorial will help you learn 3D CAD modeling. By watching this tutorial, you will learn the use of sketch tools, lines, smart dimensions, etc. You will also learn the use of feature tools, like extrude and pattern. Hope you will stay connected with us and continue learning advanced part modeling by SolidWorks 2022. We are going to sketch the top view of the part and extrude it to make the base of the part. Then we will sketch a rectangle and extrude it. Then we'll use the pattern command for completing this tutorial. Hope you will learn with fun and stay connected with us. Let's start. Click on the new part. Go to Apply Scene and select Plain White. Let's use some material. Select SS316. Left click on the top plane and select Sketch. First, we are going to sketch the top view of this part and extrude it to make the base of the part. Let's draw a center rectangle like mine. Let's use smart dimensions. The length of the arm is 107 millimeters. The length of the arm is 113 millimeters. The sketch is fully defined. Now we will extrude it. Extrude height is 16:8 is equal to 8 millimeters. Now we will make this small block. And later on, pattern it. Left click on the surface and select sketch. Take the corner rectangle command and draw a square like me. The length of the arm is 10 millimeters. Perfect, the sketch is fully defined and ready for extruding. Extrude height is 8 millimeters. Select Merge Result. Perfect. Now we will pattern it. Take Pattern Command. Select this edge as the direction of the pattern. The number of patterns is 2. The space between two cubes is 3 millimeters, and the length of their arm is 10 millimeters. So, the pattern spacing will be 3 plus 10 equals 13 mm. Select the feature of the pattern. Select this one. Perfect. Let's use the pattern command again. Here the space between blocks is 3 millimeters. Take pattern command. Select this edge as the direction of the pattern. Select this feature for the pattern. The space between two cubes is 3 mm, and the length of their arm is 10 mm. So, the pattern spacing will be 3 plus 10 equals 13 mm. Everything is perfect, now press OK. Perfect. We are on the right track. Press the space bar of the keyboard and select isometric view. Now we will pattern these 4 cubes in this direction. Take pattern command. Select this edge as the direction of the pattern. The space between these cubes is 7 mm. Select this feature for the pattern. The distance is 23 mm. So, the pattern spacing will be 7 plus 23 equals 30 mm. The number of patterns will be 4. Now we will do the pattern in another direction. Select this edge as direction 2. The space between these cubes is 5 mm, and the length of their arm is 23 mm. So, the pattern spacing will be 5 plus 23 equals 28 mm. The number of patterns is 4. What happened? It's my mistake. This spacing will be 30 mm. And this one will be 28 mm. The preview is perfect, let's complete the pattern command. Press the space bar of the keyboard and select isometric view. Congratulations! This is the part which we were trying to build. If you like this tutorial, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Because, your engagement encourages me to upload new tutorials. Please also let me know through comments, is this SolidWorks 2022 tutorial helps you. Thanks for your time. You